Hello, my name is Erin. My blog at erinwrightwriting.com is all about sharing writing tips for the real world. Today's tutorial shows how to search multiple PDFs simultaneously by using the advanced search tool in Adobe Acrobat Pro DC, Acrobat Standard DC, and Acrobat Reader DC. To begin, select the Edit tab followed by Advanced Search. Alternately, PC users can type Shift-Control-F instead of accessing Advanced Search through the Edit tab. All users can also access Advanced Search through Adobe Acrobat DC's Find and Replace dialog box and Acrobat Reader's Find dialog box. Now select Show More Options, and then select the Look-In drop-down menu. Select Browse for Location, and from there, find the location of the PDFs you want to search, and then select OK. Next, enter the word or phrase you want to find in the text box. Choose your first parameter in the Return Results Containing drop-down menu. The options are Match Exact Word or Phrase, Match Any of the Words, Match All of the Words, or Boolean Query. If you need to fine-tune your search even further, select the checkboxes next to one or both of the additional criteria options, and then select additional criteria such as author, date modified, or title. Now select from the remaining parameters, which are whole words only, case sensitive, proximity, which lets you search based on the distance between words or phrases, or stemming, which lets you find search results that share the same stem, more commonly called a root, as the search term. For example, if you search for editing, your search results might also include editor because of the root edit. However, note that Acrobat and Acrobat Reader don't allow certain parameter combinations. For example, you can't select stemming if you've also selected match all of the words. You can also choose to include bookmarks, comments, or attachments. Finally, select the search button and then review the results in the dialog box. You can save the results as a new PDF or CSV, which is a comma-separated values file. Regardless of which option you choose, the software will save only the portions of the original PDFs containing the search for word or phrase. If you want to find and replace text in individual PDFs, check out my other tutorial titled How to Find and Replace Text in Adobe Acrobat DC. You can find this tutorial in written format on my blog at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked below. Feel free to leave me a comment if you have a question about Microsoft Word or Adobe Acrobat that you'd like me to address in a future video. And please subscribe and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.